And when you take it serious, there are other children in other communities want to benefit such opportunity. We in America will be sending their money just for you to learn something. More especially when you're getting it. You'll learn something. Any moment you learn something, man will just play on you. This time, no man want to get empty drum to the house. You're sorry for the expression. Because you don't have a skill, you can't do anything, the man will bluff you. When the man bring you 2 cents, you begin 3 cents. You can't try foolishness. So take a serious, and I would love to talk to the CEO of this program to extend in other community. Please do the recruitment in our very community. Mono, Zodi, Zodi Papa, right now.
We're
be part of this program. I don't know how you will do it, maybe 3 more or 1 year or something. Please, you'll do it. You'll be focused 2 years, right?
Yes, sir.
You'll be focused and learn. I know there are other skills you'll be learning here. Like, I'm so proud of some girl from Zodi. That I can go there and I get my flora, my tassel, and you know, in a bathroom, something. Because they get 2 times they land it. Yeah, they land it, they sat in the musu bin. She doing well. She have a skill. Okay? She can be saying I was supposed to make more money for herself. May I not say I can't bring money for you eat, you go and you pay for it. So many other go there, they give it to me. And so I'm just proud of you people. So you please do your best. And do your best for the benefit of your children tomorrow, and your own people and yourself. Thank you very much. And to you, director, and other people of this ministry,
okay.
I want to say thank you for the fast settlement.
Thank you.
Because every leader will have vision, you are a dead leader. Every leader will have vision, be think ahead what you will do for your people. It's just that they have our government, think tough. But what we plan on, what we have on the book for this district, it just speak for us to work together. We want to develop you people. Because if you don't develop human resource, you're not developing anything. You can give me money here, 50,000, 100,000, I will eat it. But nothing here, that's zero. Mm-hmm. And I want you to extend. Those are our brothers that are taking drugs. Yeah, you can stay encouraged and set a counseling team that will counsel them to be part of this program.
Okay.
So they can have a skill. When they have skill, don't be doing those things. Okay? And they are not our enemy, they are our brothers. You can still go around them. So you're going to say, thank you. I'm so happy that I formed part of this program. Here's where we carry it. I left my office, drove here, speeded it. And you know, so they almost knocked me down. I said, I want to be part of it because he's my brother.
Yeah.
I can see something. Yeah, I don't come there. I saw it live. And I remember I was talking. I started seeing students. I said, oh, I have to go there. The other way, I call for Monobo. I don't have, my car is down. I have to call for Monobo to speed it and come here. To tell you that I have interest in it. If you don't want to come here to come steal material and go back, how about the cater to me, you work, you pay for it. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you. Just the commissioner has just spoken the whole word on the foundation.